When tough time comes to an individual, it is too heavy. It appears to be insurmountable. But when the same thing is happening to people all around, somewhere it brings a subconscious comfort in people. It's not me alone, but others are also suffering. In this situation, they somehow manage to rise above the water. So it is better to keep the eyes and ears open and find out there are people who are in much worse situation than ourselves. We are better off. That gives a lot of hope. Though it is not a most healthy state according to me, but at least it does something. It just gives them a little more confidence and hope. Again, here I would say meditation, spiritual knowledge, wisdom is immensely beneficial. Reading Bhagavad Gita, Gita was taught to Arjun, who was a warrior, who had huge responsibility. It's not taught to a monk. People think Gita and all are only for recluses and monks and not for we householders. It is taught for someone who had huge responsibility. Reading Gita can be a big boon in gloomy times. Wisdom and meditation. And social service. This is another aspect in life that can keep your spirits high. Reach out to those who are in need. Share with them. Now, when you start sharing, you will find an unseen strength or power that rises from within you.